Nope, we're rolling it back. Let's go. Because we can buy that one. Duplicator. Spinach candle. Stone mask. There's Mirage Robe. Good start. There's 108. Actually, it's just 8. Damage affected by the difference between luck and curse. It's too late for that. We're already in it. Let's banish weapons. Duplicator. Take 4 seasons. Spinach. Flames of Mistspell. Banish Santa. That's a good level up. I think banishing is more important right now. Summon Knight. Banish Rune Tracer. You're interested enough to try it on your own? Good. Got 4 seasons. Banish Whip. There's Trona's box. Banish Lancet. Silver Wind. All right. Now we're just looking for Night Sword. Night Sword, and we've done it. All right, so we get to prioritize Clover, right? Increase our luck. Let's get Tirkasu out of here. Level up weapon. This is chaos. Pumarola. Empty Tome is fine. Silver, Mirage, Silver, Pumarola, Clover, Summon Knight. One awaits fine. Okay, Night Sword can evolve. Just kidding. Let's go Spellbinder. This is not an evolvable chest. But hopefully we see Candy Box. Stone Mask. Stone Mask. All the stuff on the map. There's so much stuff on the map. Three single chests that can take a candy box? Can I have one? This should have an Evo. Alright. First evolve, Festive Winds. Grab Clover. Toronto's Box. Candle. Trackdoor. Stone Mask. Spinach. Summon Knights. I think we'll need Spellbinder, right? What do we got here? Just take Divine Bloodline. Then we've got Echo Knight. Awake seems solid. Yeah, but I'm invincible most of the time. Alright, and then we can just go random always, because it doesn't matter. Let's start heading up and we can grab the ring. We have a boss. We have a chest. There's a chest. Nice. Jodor. Let me turn off numbers. It's not helpful. Technically, I mean, with endless mode, with enough time, we should get a candy box, right? From a chest. It just depends on how long that's going to take. We've got some guardians here. There was a chest, right? That's so far away. How'd this chest get all the way over here? It's not that far away. This map's so small. I didn't do endless? Are you sure? I did. Godai Shuffle. Does he respawn? Plus one revival. Piss? Nice. Oh, gotcha. It did look so goofy, it's true. Can drink some piss? Not this stream. No subs yet. I'm gonna wait for the clover wave to pick this up, although I don't think it's gonna do anything either way. Nothing. I still have one more Evo to do, so we'll at least wait for the next Evo, which should be at the 20 minute. Not sure if I can come up with non-Evo chests. We'll see. We should have a box right now. Oh no. What did I miss? Where's the Evo? It should be that one. It should have been in that box. Because that was 10 minutes for this one. Strange. Oh my. Every last 5 minutes. Okay. Almost there. Who needs that? Kirby's got the info. I don't want the gold rush anymore. Make the gold fever go away. True. Another can chest of 26. We'll wait until then. There we go. Get rid of the gold fever. Alright, 25. I'm gonna wait for the clover wave to pick up the chest though. Hopefully increase our chances of getting a candy box. Hopefully an Evo candy box. No. Take Mag Groove and pick up the rings. Need to level those up before Candy Box can show up. So don't take Mag Groove is what you're saying? I feel like it wouldn't make sense to take Mag Groove anyway. I'll just pick up everything and it's going to be super loud. Just take a wake. I think it's a wash. I think we lose. New job? I got a promotion. All right, we'll wait till 30. Cuz we'll have what? Two more chests. Chest now, right? Thank you. Thank you. I start next week. Let's go! Let's go! Yes! Night Sword, baby! We got them all! Wow. Alright, let's level them all up. Nice. Now we just need a chest to evolve it, and we done it. No, I won't get another chest. I have to wait. I have to wait so long for another chest. F. That's all right. We can kill time by going up and picking up the rings and stuff. No big deal. Look at everything. Yeah, it was only a matter of time, I guess. True. How quickly does this guy die? Is he dead? Oh, there he is. Oh, he's confused. I forgot they get confused. They get confuzzled. Absolutely dumbfounded. It's so far away. I can't believe how far away it is. Missed egg. Yeah, it's all the way up there. Thanks, Waterboy Addy, for following. Appreciate it. Welcome, welcome. The map's just zoomed in. Can I zoom out? You're probably right. Can't zoom out, though. That's all right. Time to kill. Time to kill. Here we go. I don't think there is a way. I'll make sure to pick up this egg, though. How am I doing this? What do you mean? Maybe it's the map. But I'm playing on the DLC, which probably has a lot of new content you've never seen before. Do we miss that chest? That chest can't evolve us, right? Do we have to wait to 40? Let me just grab the chest to be sure. It can't be that far away. Oh, it's just an arrow. Okay. I was like, what did I miss? Savey. I like your name, dude. Sultan of Chronic. Yeah, pretty much all the items I have are from the DLC. At least all the weapons. I'm sure the others you've seen before. The passives. One more minute. Character's also DLC, it's true. Oh my god, I almost died. Start charging 5 times as much to buy. There's no way they'll do that. Why would they make it any I got awake? That's true, you're right. They wouldn't make it any more expensive. Let's go, boys. We just evolved every new DLC weapon in one run. Wait! And we got another evolution. Let's go. What do we take? No other opportunity for growth? That's true, but what else can they do? I don't know. We'll take the birds. We'll take Vandalier just for the fun. That's it, boys. We've done it. We've done it. And to round it out, I'm just going to go pick up the arrow, and then we'll call it good. None of them were DLC. Yeah, but look at the birds. They're so cute. I'm going to die? What am I taking damage from? I'm taking damage from Night Sword. I forgot it does damage. The run was a success. Suffering from success. All right, let me see if I can get up there before I die. I think Night Sword just kills me, though. Evolved the Night Sword? I don't even know what it's called. Frames, by the way. Can't level it up? Really? That's strange. Surprising to me. Oh my gosh, it's so far away. I really need Gold Thiever to end. Here we are. It should be right here. It's right there. You guys enjoying the slideshow? Looks good, huh? No, it's so far away. Not a perfect run until the game crashes. We're almost there. All right, level me. Get the Gold Fever out of here, man. There we go.
Hey, boys.
Look at all those weapons. Look at all those passives.
GG. Good run. We've done it.
Look at all those items.
Godai Shuffle doing the most damage. I'm surprised to see that. But we're happy to see Super Candy Box. We're happy to see Candy Box. Very nice run. Level 357. Hell yeah.